Hello everybody, and welcome to a little game called Happy Wheels. Excuse me. So, scrolling around, found some games, whatnot. I remember this game that I seen somebody play a long time ago. And, I haven't played it yet. It's so, figured I why not give it a try. It's a level where you escape. Not too difficult, hopefully. There's a versions. Let's find out what happens. Oh shit! Oh damn, how the hell do you move? Hold up! Well, that just happened. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Run, Larry! Okay. You start. Go, Johnson, go. Fuck out my way, everybody. Oh, shit, I lost my head. Excuse. Oh. So it's tab R. Okay. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here, son. Come on. Come on. Oh, shit. Get that wheelie, son! Yeah! I love how on the top left-hand corner it shows your frames per second. Why is my sound not working? Did I turn off music inside? I did. Okay. Well then. Okay. Let's go to Renaissance Reaver. Easy to put on the playground bridge. Don't lunge at the kettle too fast. Sorry about any glitches. I guess I'm just gonna say with it. Damn it. Ah, yeah. Looks like I sustained some injury. Ooh. Come on. A broke leg never stopped anyone. Come on, you can make it. Come on, come on, come on. You've got this. Oh. Go, go, go. Okay. Got one. Oh no. Oh God. Oh. That's not okay. Oh. Oh. Swim for your life there, Tim. Oh, shit. You fat lady. Oh, I've been harpooned in the ass. Oh, this is not okay. I'm like a swinging pendulum. That's some bullshit. Oh, got me in the fucking head. Oh, well, I'm definitely not getting hit in the head this time. I can't even see myself. Any day now. Oh, I was dead. Well, I win. Da-da-da! Oh. That's bad. Alright, let's exit the menu. Browse user levels. Spike Run. Oh, I can pick characters? Oh, shit. I don't know what a spike run is. Apparently it's that. Sorry dude, that was a little. Oh. Well, I do apologize, but you got a shitty one. Bottles be flipping. So there's no actual win? Was that it? Well, that's dumb. Hard neon bottle run? Okay, I wanna use that bike guy again. Welcome to my second bottle run. Play in my first one and if we get to 1,000 plays, I will create a very a nice bottle flip. Okay. Oh. Okay. I didn't understand that. Alright. Okay, I wonder if I could wheelie this. Oh, nope, apparently. Can I pick a different character? Is that a button? Yeah, maybe I gotta change character. Can this guy do anything? He looks like he. Oh. Oh yeah. This dude know what to do. Wow. What was that ball thing I was doing? Can I switch a ball? Ooh. Ball throw. Is that what it's called? Death balls kill Timmy. Death unlock win win. Balls. Oh, fuck you. Balls. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh. Okay, what the fuck? Okay. Hold up now. I'm liking these ball throws. Oh fuck. Damn it. Boom. Not having sound is kind of annoying. Let me. Why am I not getting. Am I not getting music or something? Jesus. Okay. Okay, cool. God damn it, I keep doing that. Come on. There you go, you fucking idiot. I'll just scroll down. Oh, ball fall. Now what? Okay, come on. Shove me, shove me. Shove me, come on, shove me. Your fucking arm, bro. Come on. Oh, that looked painful at the end. Okay then. What else we got? Ball throw. Treasure. Give me my treasure, asshole. Oh. Treasure was the win. That was dumb. Ball fall? He got me a little worried. Ow. Don't you touch it. Don't you fucking touch it. Yeah, there you go. Holy shit. Alright. They have swords or spikes or something. Let's search up spikes. Ooh, okay. Spike run? That doesn't sound fun. Spike fall? What? Okay, let's just check it. Good God. She got bread and cola. Also, oh, shit. Oh. I went a little too fast. Too fast. Okay. Let's try somebody who's tiny. Pogo guy? I don't really know. That was bullshit. Fine. What about Mr. Segway guy? Damn it. Thank Christ we made it. Exit the menu. Back. Okay guys, I think that'll do it for us here today. If you're wondering what the link is to this game, I found it on this site called totaljerkface.com/happy_wheels.tjf. Hang on. Just bring up notepad, I'll show you guys. So if you're wondering, that's the link to the game. Oh God. So, if you guys want to try it as well. But until then, I'll see you all in the next stream. And again, I do apologize that this is a pre-recorded video, but my work schedule, but it's going to be 1 o'clock Eastern. Let me think here. 1 Eastern. Isn't that like 4 p.m.? Over, like, European time and everything. I think. Like, 1600 if you go by the 24-hour clock, and then it's gonna be like, fuck, what the hell did I say East Coast was gonna be? 1? Be like 10 a.m. over there. So it's gonna be different times for everybody. So, we'll see what happens.